Never gets old when something blows up. Never gets old when something blows up.
If you're looking for supplies, Chet over at the general store can help you out.
Hello. Feeling thirsty? I can take care of that. I was planning on sitting this one out, but for some reason, I can't help but like you. I'm with you. Let me have a word with a few other folks, and I'll see if I can't round up some more members for this militia you're creating. While everyone does own a gun, we could stand to be a little better equipped. The general store probably has what we need in stock. Be careful out there.
What do you want? He's some traitor who decided he'd rather shoot than pay the toll for being in our territory. He's hiding somewhere in town. Would serve these idiots right if me and my guys shot the place up after we got payback on Ringo. It is now. Me and the rest of the guys busted out of the NCR prison east of here and took over. Now we're calling the shots. Same old shit that's been going on for years. The NCR and Legion are still fighting over Hoover Dam for some reason. None of your damn business. You ought to know better than to ask a man that kind of question. Robbed some people, burned some things, killed a few guys. Yeah.
Hello? Can you help me? My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her. Please, she's going to die. Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right. They're at the top of the trail. You will? Thank you for helping me. Please hurry. Sorry I tricked you, but thanks for clearing out the geckos. Now I can get to that stash up there, after I deal with you.
Thank you.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits. It's your ass. Don't say you weren't warned.
Hey there. You looking to buy some supplies? This again? Like I said, I'm against taking on the powder gangers. My supplies aren't cheap, you know. You made your point. I can provide people with some leather armor and extra ammo. Sure hope it's worth it. And I'll be guarding the store while all this is going on. I have to put my business first, you understand. Can do. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Take it easy now.